What's up? What's up?
Yeah. Singles pools for God one. Yeah, what's up? You want to get on here too? Okay, yeah. Yeah, we got McGod forcing a switch already. Dude, McGod has been... Yeah, he's a strong player. You know, I thought Hooded would be the breakout player in Washington State, but McGod for sure. What's up, game? McGod is good. He went... Yoshi. Yeah. Alright, oh, so, alright, let's go with God. Yeah, but God, he grinds. He plays all the time. It's like, almost as much as Proby, but not quite. But he's one of the disciples of Proby. Oh, yeah? Let's go, Hunter. Hunter, why aren't you here? Don't you have family out here? Yeah, I think McGod is very well versed in this matchup, but sometimes can get caught. Alright, I think sometimes he plays a little bit impatient. And Blondie, obviously, SoCal player, coming here. He's been kind of a mainstay in the California Smash scene. I feel like he travels a lot more than a lot of the California players. He's got a lot of experience. It'll be a tough set. God is no slouch. He got second in our pool. God is a... I think everyone online knows about McGod at this point. Koopa, Hunter, all these folks. That's a rare missed punish. Wow. I feel like his punish game is one of the best. Unlucky. Alright, we got game three. Alright, do it for Washington, McGod. Leaving you. Yeah, I think he definitely grinds on his game. Sometimes I feel like he can definitely get caught in a trap. And then I think today he's been very, I'd say, focused and mentally strong with, I don't know, adapting. So he's kind of wrecked our pool. That's a McGod. He practices that, yeah. And then, yeah, he loves being, when he's up, I feel like he plays much better. When he's down, I feel like sometimes he can get tilted a little bit. Oh, yeah. Oh, hello. Sorry for bothering you. Yeah, so they're playing this on the Mister. Seems like